point, because when you arrange a piece, you're creating a sort of artwork. So Jimi Hendrix and all these profound musicians, you realize that they do have a theoretical understanding of what they do. Psycholinguistics is an intriguing phenomenon because in psycholinguistics, speaking metaphorically or analogically, on an infinitesimal level, two which perceived disciplines that effaces music.